ADHD and OCD combined. Though OCD and ADHD are significantly different disorders, they overlap in surprising ways when it combines to their symptoms and underlying biological causes. So here are some of the ways they are similar and also distinct. First of all, underlying biology. Evidence suggests that both OCD and ADHD are partly caused by dysfunction in the same brain regions and systems. Specifically, they are correlated with abnormal activity of the frontostriatal system. So same regions, but ADHD is correlated with decreased activity in this part of the brain. On the other hand, OCD is associated with overactivity. Now, does OCD involve inattentiveness? ADHD is partly defined by difficulties with attention and executive function. For example, issues with working memory, task shifting, and time management. Interestingly, people with OCD can experience similar problems. This may explain some OCD symptoms, such as getting stuck on unpleasant thoughts. This way, impaired executive functioning could also be a symptom of OCD. Does OCD involve impulsivity? Though both conditions can involve difficulties or impairments with attention and executive function, recent studies have found that risk-taking and impulsivity are not features of OCD. So because of these similarities, the two can be confused with each other. This was all. Thanks for watching.